To unlock Raymond, we need 22 entries in our fish encyclopedia, which is unlocked by speaking with Real in the port town of Harley. If you've already unlocked it, then take a quick look. 22 entries works out at around 33% completion. So if you already have your entries, then just head over to Real in the port town of Harley and she'll give up the goods. As a quick side note, throwing a few skill points into biology and item knowledge will increase your fishing level. And the higher your fishing level, the more fish you'll catch with each cast. We're going to spend a minute or two fishing in each location, which is easily enough time to catch most of the fish at each fishing spot. This'll allow us to pick up our 22 fish quickly without wasting time focusing on that one last fish. But if you'd prefer to catch them all before moving on, then feel free. Just be sure not to waste time trying to catch the fish marked rare, as we need the Masterworks rod for that. Let's fast travel over to Arlia and stand by the water's edge. After a couple of seconds, the fishing menu will appear. By opening the bait menu, we can see which fish are available and each fish's preferred bait. You'll catch most of the available fish in a minute or two. Once you're done, it's just a case of repeating the process in a few other fishing spots until you have your 22 entries. Personally, I left Arlia and traveled east to the river, then headed west to do a spot of beach fishing. I took some deserved revenge on the Demon Lord of Salva by relieving him of his pet fish. A spot of bridge fishing was next on the agenda. I made a quick stop by the river just outside the city, and fast traveled to Click to rob them of their fountain fish. Then finally caught a few fish in the harbor before fast traveling to Harley to sample some of their finest saltwater fish, and finished up by Real.